South Africa, globally renowned for its chartered accountants. Individuals who help bolster confidence across industries. Individuals who champion ethics and possess a unique dexterity of knowledge. Individuals with foresight, insight, and a conviction to build a better tomorrow. This is the chartered accountant of South Africa. This will soon be us. Yet, SAICA believes we can still be more. SAICA believes we can continue to surpass boundaries, source untapped potential, and build an even better tomorrow. SAICA calls this radical vision the CA of 2025. The CA of 2025 encapsulates the aforementioned. However, they're more aware of social, environmental, and governance concerns. They recognize the importance of innovation, as well as the risk of inaction given our ever-evolving financial system. They realize that our future is human-powered and technology-enabled. To summarize, the CA of 2025 is a trailblazer. They aim to provide insight alongside assurance to amplify both trust and accountability. I like to think of myself as a trailblazer of sorts. I've been working relentlessly since my articles began to provide my clients and our practice with a unique experience, a digital experience powered by meaningful human interaction. Let me explain further by starting from the beginning. My name is Roger Wyllie and I'm a second year associate at PwC, currently auditing listed entities in the technology, media, and telecommunications sector. When I'm not providing assurance services, I spend my time working for the PwC Africa Assurance Innovation Team. I guess that prompts two questions. How did I get into this team? And what exactly do my duties entail? I got onto this team by creating various idea statements, most of which start with the word imagine. Imagine if we didn't need to open PDF documents to compare them against client records. Imagine if we could perform foreign exchange rate testing by pressing a single button. Imagine if we could visualize all the sources of overtime within a firm, allowing us to preempt employee burnout and rectify the situation before it occurs. If the people around me get excited by these statements, I scrutinize the problem until I find a solution, whether it be a bot, workflow, program, or visualization. 1.5 years into my training contract, and I've solved 28 of these problem statements, translating into 28 scalable, dynamic assets designed to optimize our practice from the ground up. PwC has called this mindset citizen-led innovation. These solutions are being used across Africa and even in some parts of Europe. It's led to collaborations between PwC and other global third parties, as well as discussions between PwC in South Africa, India, Australia, the US, and the UK. So what are some examples of the tools I've built? My most recent tool aims to automate 8 functions of PPE testing, such as additions, disposals, construction in progress, depreciation, and much more. It can be applied across any engagement, regardless of what their support may look like. Another asset is called cash configuration, which aims to perform all non-judgmental testing for the cash and bank FSLI. It reads bank confirmations and selected bank statements. It compares the support to the general ledger, connects to the internet to perform foreign exchange rate testing, analyzes the financial condition of depositories, and also extracts any other information that may be present on the document for audit documentation purposes. Other assets include a PDF VLOOKUP, PDF Compare, Tax Return Data Extractor, Document Combiner, Black & Scholes Calculator, and much more. I've also built various visualizations for my territory to help us understand time and resourcing better. These are just some examples of my 28. This contribution has recently led to my nomination as Global Tech Ambassador for PwC on behalf of my African territory, which means I'll be responsible for telling PwC's digital story to both current and prospective clients. I'll contribute to a greater network of digital ambassadors and liaise directly with territory leadership regarding our digital expertise. I've also been recognized as the Africa top contributor to PwC's digital repository since it was created earlier this year. However, I believe that true success is collaborative in nature, which is why I've also hosted various digital upskilling workshops, including training sessions, asset demonstrations, and think tanks with the people that work around me. In terms of lifelong learning, I have acquired certifications in Python, VBA, machine learning, Ultrix, UiPath, and Power BI. My most recent escapade has me completing a nano degree in blockchain development. Why would I want to acquire these skills? These skills will help equip our profession with the necessary expertise to deliver competent audits across uncharted landscapes. I aim to pioneer this charge by developing guidance to enable those who have not yet studied blockchain development or any of the other skills I previously mentioned. Who knows, maybe I'll even create a cryptocurrency for CAs, the currency of 2025 for the CA of 2025. That being said, I would be nothing without my enablers. To PwC and those who empower me to make a difference, thank you. Starting at the firm during 2020, I was so pleased to see how open-minded and forward-thinking my colleagues and leadership were to finding new and exciting solutions to solving both modern and traditional problems. A true testament to the versatility of our profession. Because of this, I would like to urge those around me to begin their digital upskilling journey. I started mine only 1.5 years ago by investing just 1 hour of additional learning into myself after each working day. Replicate this for a few months and I guarantee you will be in a position to contribute meaningfully to your digital landscape. The future of audits is upon us. I hope to see the tools, initiatives and trainees endorsed by SAICA usher in a new generation of assurance. This is our tomorrow and it starts today. This is the CA of 2025.